Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Welcome to an evening with Ossie Davis and Ruby D, and a salute to our 2002 History Makers.
Hi, my name is Hannah Richardson Simmons. Welcome to the History Makers. And now, the Soul Children of Chicago.
Nice job. Can you go backstage if you want? Clap.
Yeah. You're the world's greatest. You're the world's greatest. Yeah. You're the world's greatest. You're the world's greatest. You are a mountain. You are a tall tree. Oh, you are a swift wind sweeping the country. You are a river down in the valley. Oh, you are a vision. You can see clearly. If anybody asks you who you are, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, you're the star up in the sky. You're that mountain peak up high. Hey, you made it. You're the world's greatest, yeah. And you're that little bit of hope when your back's against the ropes. Can you feel it? You're the world's greatest. You're the world's greatest. You're the world's greatest, yeah. You're the world's greatest. You're the world's greatest. Listen. You are a giant, you are an eagle, you are a lion down in the jungle. You are a marching band, you are the people. Oh, you are a helping hand, you are a hero. If anybody asks you who you are, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, you're that star up in the sky. You're that mountain peak up high. Hey, you made it. You're the world's greatest, yeah. And you're that little bit of hope when your back's against the rope. Can you feel it? Yeah, you're the world's greatest.
In the ring of life, I'll reign, love.
I will reign.
And the world will know this again.
Oh, yeah.
Shine. And your success reflect in me.
Me, oh,
I'm that
star up in the sky.
I made it.
I'm that little bit of hope.
I'm that little bit
with
of
my back's against the ropes. I can
feel it.
I'm the world's greatest.
I'm the world's greatest.
Oh,
I'm that star.
When your back's against the road, can you feel it? You're the world's greatest. Oh, yeah. Can you feel it? It's the greatest. Can you feel it? It's the greatest.
It's the greatest.
And I can feel it.
Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah. I'm that star up in the sky. That mountain peak up high, I can feel it. Yeah. I remember the times when we couldn't do anything. Now you made it possible for us to do everything. You are the greatest. Up high.
Hey,
can you clap your hands tonight? Can you clap your hands tonight? Can you wave your hands tonight?
I'm the star up in the sky.
I'm the mountain peak up high.
Hey, I made it.
Yeah, God bless you.
If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer. If you reach within your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on. And you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong. And you finally see the truth, that a hero lies in you. It's a long road when you face the world alone. No one reaches out a hand for you to hold. You will find you search within yourself, and the emptiness you felt will disappear. And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on. And you cast your fears aside, and you know you can
survive.
For me to be here this evening. As you know, we are in for quite the treat. We are in for an enlightening, thought-provoking and entertaining walk through history with our distinguished guests, Angela Davis, Ruby Dee, and Ossie Davis. This historic event would not have been possible were it not for the generous support of our sponsors, and we would like to acknowledge them at this time. Our star makers, Chrysler, Wyndham Chicago. Our dream makers, ComEd, Walgreens, Ronald McDonald House Charities, AT&T Broadband, Chicago Tribune, and Veranda L. Dickens. And for our wish makers, Aon, Ariel Mutual Funds, Harris Bank, Lincoln Financial Group Foundation, Northern Trust, Jenner and Block. A hand for our sponsors. And we'd also like to introduce our honored guests this evening, our 2002 History Makers. They come to us from across the country, and to do that, I would like to introduce my colleague, James Curtis. He is an anchor for Court Television's daytime trial coverage.
Thank you, Micah, and I just want to say what a pleasure it is to be here in Chicago. My dad's from Chicago, and it's good to be in Chicago. Many of the people who were honored last night as History Makers at the Hyatt are here in the audience this evening, and so we would like to acknowledge them at this time. First, I want to tell you a little bit about what the History Makers has been doing lately. The History Makers has been busy traveling around the country, 26 communities, to be exact. While all 2002 History Makers could not be present, they are here this evening, some 70 strong. First, business makers. Business makers, entrepreneurs, executives, and experts in finance have started businesses and worked on corporate America. Lawmakers, some of the country's finest lawyers, judges, and officers. Military makers, Tuskegee Airmen, Pearl Harbor veterans, and some of the country's finest war heroes. Civic makers, they are the activists, union leaders, police officers, and other public servants. Please stand. Medical makers, founders of medical schools, doctors, nurses, healthcare experts, working to make all of our lives better. Please stand. Education makers, a dedicated group of educators, superintendents, historians, and museum curators. Please stand. Religion makers, those who keep our mind and our spiritual selves, and science makers, those who have paved paths almost always in uncharted territories. Please stand. Art makers, dancers and designers, artists and arts administrators devoted to bringing beauty to our lives. Please stand. Political makers, count among them senators and state representatives, mayors and commissioners, Republicans and Democrats. working all together to serve the public. Please stand. Entertainment makers dedicating their lives to bring us joy. They include singers and dancers. Please stand. Media makers, journalists, TV and radio station owners, and media specialists, keeping us all informed and entertained on the airwaves, in front and behind the scenes, and music makers, making our world simply more melodic. Please stand. Sports makers, Black Olympians, track and field stars, heavyweight champions, they are all here and they are all the style makers, those who are the trendsetters of the world in fashion as well. Please stand. Let's have a round of applause for all of our outstanding history makers. We would also like to acknowledge all those who are in their 90th year, being 90 years young plus. Please let them stand. They include Julie Hunter, Rose Morgan, Bill Hudgens, Curtis McClinton, and Francis Matlock. Please now, audience, all of you, join us in saluting our 2002 history makers. Your stories have been recorded for generations to see and experience. Thank you.
It gives me great pleasure right now to introduce to you the woman who makes this all happen. Ladies and gentlemen, Julieanna Richardson, the founder and executive director of the History Makers.
Thank you, sweetie. Always running. Thank you. Before the Angela Davis interviews with Ruby Dee and Ossie Davis, I want to acknowledge some very special people. Our honorary co-chairs, Congressman John Conyers, who wasn't able to make it tonight, but he sends his greetings. Illinois State Senator Emil Jones, who I would like to come up on stage, if you will. It's my pleasure to announce that we are the largest video oral history archive now in the country. Also this year, Chrysler stepped up as our major sponsor, and I'd like to bring to the stage Greg Rush from Chrysler.
Good evening. You know, DaimlerChrysler became a part of this evening because of the incredible impact that the History Makers program has on the education of young people and their knowledge of African American history. We should all know that history makers are everyday people who do extraordinary things. History makers are not only leaders like Sojourner Truth, but also John Rogers Sr., Wellington Webb, Peggy Cooper Carafitz, and many more. Shortly, we will be privy to a firsthand account of the lives of Ruby Dee and Ossie Davis. And from here, all of us we'll be able to tell our friends and our families about their extraordinary journeys. That's what makes the History Makers so relevant to all of us. We all have stories to tell, and when they're told, we want the details. We want the insight, the emotion, and the excitement that the whole story to come out. The History Makers program makes this possible and allows African American history to be shared and understood as it actually happened. On behalf of Daimler Chrysler, I would like to commend and thank the History Makers for all they do for everyone. Thank you.
And now I'd like to introduce our great supporter and our next president, State Senator Emil Jones.
Over the past couple of years, History Makers has illuminated African Americans' accomplishment in almost every aspect of living, including art and education, civil and political, and cultural. For example, history tells us that Africa, not Asia, gave us martial arts. As a graduate of Chicago Public Schools, and I recall my days also in Morgan Park, I knew about Booker T. Washington and George Washington Carver, and that's all that I knew. That's all I was taught. As Julianne works with various segments of our community, especially in education, we can begin to measure the impact History Maker will have on our children and on our society as a whole. I am honored to have had a role in helping make the History Makers possible, and to be part of this wonderful program tonight, we pay tribute to Ossie Davis and Ruby D. Thank you very much.
I would also like to take this opportunity to thank all my volunteers. We could not have done this without you. I would like to also take this opportunity to bring my staff out on stage. Can my staff please come? And they need to take some of the credit as well. We're missing a few people here, but this is Nicole Hawks, Linda Forbes Jones, Crystal Foster has been with me since the beginning, Larry Crow, and Scott Stearns. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I also want to thank Micah, Materre, and James Curtis, Walt Whitman, and the Soul Children, who really volunteered their time to be here, and my nieces, who decided to share the stage with me tonight. It's really my pleasure to introduce Angela Davis. She is a legend in her own right, one who many in this audience are even interested in hearing her story, and one who I have a special affinity for, because her family and my family have interacted, and because we are graduates of Brandeis University. Angela Davis was a legend on our campus, an example of personal commitment, a poster child for changing times. In fact, Dr. Angela Yvonne Davis, whose birthplace was Birmingham, Alabama, was one of those people who came into this earth as a thoughtful person. She grew up on Dynamite Hill, known for the sporadic Ku Klux Klan bombings. So she, like many of us in this audience, saw injustice early on, and it would leave an indelible mark on her. One that has led her from Marxism to SNCC to the Black Panther Party. Many of you in this audience were supporters of the Free Angela Davis campaign. And one of this audience actually played a role in her acquittal. And that is, his name is Leo Branton. And Leo Branton, will you please stand up? He's here from California. He represented her. And he's one of our History Makers. Angela Davis is a consummate political activist. Her life is a testament to those who have committed their lives to change. Please, audience, stand and help me in giving this wonderful person a warm welcome, this teacher, author, and political activist, Angela Davis.
Thank you, Julianne, for such a wonderful introduction. Thank you.